he's going. See where we left off here. Looks like locate. Okay, so it's over there. Okay. Can I put a marker on there? Set marker. Hey, 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 hey!
What do you mean?
Lou, find cover!
Get down!
Hold still, goddammit!
What the fuck are you doing? Running around like that!
Look out! He's not moving, huh?
He's not moving! Get him!
Move on him!
Hit! I'm hit!
Hiding in the
bushes! Shot him!
Get the son of a bitch!
Cover me!
Wait, one of these, you son of a bitch!
Yeah!
Or...
Reload! Reload! Get behind him!
Get your cover!
Move it back! I need cover! Fire!
Shit! Almost out.
Push him!
Flush him! Get him!
Got him!
They got him!
They're down!
Ow, 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 ow! Alrighty. I thought these was good guys. Alright. Let's try this again.
Yeah.
What we got here? Sawn off. Prying that. No hammers. Guess I need to craft me some stuff.
Something out of this.
I don't think I can go around this way. I think that's too, yeah, it's too steep. Somebody hanging up there.
What did you do? You shot up his generator, killed his radio upgrade, didn't you?
I think they're in that shed or something over there.
Stupid asshole. What do you think? He's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit. What do you think? Bastard's probably got a price on our head already.
Yeah, I see him over there.
stole it, killing him.
Let's see if I can get down in here.
Med pump!
Oh.
You gotta stop moving.
Come on. Planned. At all. This is at our camp, obviously. What was that little question mark thing I saw? Okay. See if I can try this again.
Everywhere. He's still here.
I guess they're still looking for me. See if I can get up this way.
Awesome.
Gotcha.
The hell?
Move!
I mean, just have to do like slow pickings at a time or something here. Because obviously, every time I take a shot, they're going to hear me. Two more.
Moving back.
Okay.
Anybody else?
I'll just take these.
Still got a few boys in there. Don't tell me you're way up on that tower, which probably is.
He was here. I saw him right here.
That's it.
Crap.
I know he is.
Here. Do you see anything?
I guess I didn't get him.
Burn, you asshole.
Alright, where are we at? Looks like it keeps showing somebody over there, but I don't think there's anybody there. It could be. Are you?
I see him! Damn it! He hasn't gone far!
Yeah, keep on running around.
I drag you out.
Finally!
Open fire!
Pull back!
Pull me
back. Pipe bomb. Where'd you go? There you are.
I got him!
Pull it back!
That's what I was trying to do to you.
Almost out.
Yeah. Almost out of the hammer.
I see you running around.
We can see ya.
You don't see nothing. There's the last one. see if we can get up here. Oh. Where are you at? Are you up in that tower? Seeing where they're being shot from. Where is it being shot from? I can't tell. Oh, ah, there you is.
Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off?
Alrighty. Now, cleared the camp out. Do a little bit of lootings. What's this? Lawnmower machete? Ooh! Does more damage, but it's not as strong. That's okay. This is like a little thing here. Two scrap. Caramas. Sterilizer. Oh, we can climb up in here. Good. Let's see what we got up in here. Guess I can't get off there. Gotta go all the way to the top. Assassin's Creed. Look out and see things. I think that's probably my base over there. I could definitely shoot from up here. Slide down like you can in Division. Get your bigger camera, I guess. Alrighty. Found a little bit of stuff up there. Just some scrap there.
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell.
Yep, they shot to hell.
Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Now drop it!
Whoa, whoa.
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Go on, get on out here.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
So versus my rifle, less, but it does rate of fire damage. I guess that's why we got it. Okay. Now there's some more stuff I gotta go looting over here. Up. Oh yeah, got a little bunker. Let's see what's down here. Okay. Got a safe.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Oh. Ambush camp hunter. Crafting recipe. Ooh.
Deke, you there?
Newly discovered and crafted recipes are shown in the survival wheel.
Probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines. Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Alright, so... throwable. Oh, I see. Man, you got a wheel within a wheel. The idea is to take my there we go. Let's go ahead and get some Z's while we're here. Slept the whole night away.
I was ready to go back at it.
Yep, let's get back up. It had to be uncomfortable having that bat on your back while you're sleeping. Alrighty. Don't. Oh. So we unlocked the gun locker. Primary. Nothing. Sidearm. That. Special. That. Okay. So what are we off to? Climb the radio tower. Oh, see? After I already did climb the radio tower. Grab that. Okay. Make sure it wasn't on the ends. Yeah, I know where the radio tower is. I done climbed it. Sterilizer. Oh, that was. Oh, we can get up here. Maybe there's something up there real quick. Come on. Climb up there. Climb up there. Doesn't look like anything. things up here. Nope, nothing. Whoa. Careful now. Don't get all crazy. Remember shutting that door. Because it shuts on its own.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Of course I
did. Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Okay. Let's see if we can look at our map. Storyline World's End. That's our safe house. We got their place. Okay.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
Travel. Oh, there's some more scrapuses. Select a new skill, huh? Alright. Oh, press wrong button. Skills. Got skills to pay the bills. So we got endurance, ranged combat, and our survival. Let's see. Let's go over these again. Kill smaller enemies after successfully escaping from a grapple. Cars two additional. Ability to repair melee weapons with scrap. That might be a good one. Improve initial recovery and duration of a stamina cocktail. Okay, we got focus shot. Fight and flight. Got that one. Plants are displayed. Increase the time that the icons display on survival vision. Provides a chance to retrieve some bolts that have been fired from your crossbow. I mean, that would be a good one to have. Let's see what we got here. Pair of melee just in case. Okay. So I'm wondering if I should fast travel. Fast travel cost. Can't fast travel. Bike is too far. So I have to get to my bike first. Okay. Alright. I just hear some noises. It's like gunshots. So I did park my bike down the hill here. Just double check. That does more rate of fire penetration and a bigger mag. Hmm. let's go ahead and fast travel back to our base here. Yes, I am sure.
Got it.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Radio Free Oregon.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country?
I guess can't talk to you.
People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD? Doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down.
Put them soldiers down.
We're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were.
Talk a lot. Let's go see if they got anything while we're down here.
Open the damn gate.
Open up. Hope you got something for us.
Yeah, see, there was something. What's that question mark that was popping up there? Historical marker. Oh, that's kind of cool.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know. I swear.
Mm-hmm.
Man, it just...
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything till I get...
I'll be here.
Level always one trust.
No, no, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. You know, see you around.
I taught English, smoking in college. Bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all
the... There we go. Getting some trustesses. The other
trying to block their doors.
This sounds like open eggs.
I ran.
No job available. Oh, here it is, bounties.
Hey, Deke. I heard you were thinking about heading north, up to Smith Rock or some shit. Yeah, Boozer told me a few days back. Where the hell is he, anyways?
Look, I'm just here to turn in some. Yes, yeah, we're gonna be riding north. We just it's time to move on.
Just listen, man, I'm ready to move on too, you know? I'm like you, I grew up around here. Yeah, Cope's been good to me, but a lot of ghosts, you know? Look, you and Boozer head north, take me with you.
Yeah, a lot of ghosts. Yeah, no, let me think about it, okay? When we head north, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Deke, you're the best. Okay then.
Sounds I'll like see you. Like it here either.
Get back.
Here we go.
What do you need?
Well, let's see what you got. Got ammo refill. Yep, still need that.
That all you need?
It's not all I need, but so I'm not understanding this. Like,
anything else I can get for you?
Apparently I can't. Can I purchase ammo for this weapon? Still gotta figure that one out. I got something locked
okay.
Over there, it looks like. Alrighty.
Later.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so let's see. We need to head that way. I'm gonna go see this landmarker over here. See what that's about.
Yeah. You got a problem.
And it was to the south, right? Yeah. Yeah, there it is over there. Okay.
Deke, how's it going? Had some time on my hands.
Question.
Made you some shit.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Give me a second.